got a job and nothing went right. She woke up in a nervous sweat in the middle of the night. And every morning of every day, Ruthie, she wound up crying, Lord, and the boss, he'd come and say, just turned two. Late last year, his daddy walked out, said, now it's all up to you. The sitter called, has to leave pretty soon. Ruthie asked her boss, would it be all right to go home this afternoon? Seventh floor, executive assistant to the chairman of the board. And every morning on the speaker phone, the chairman says, Ruthie, you're driving me crazy, can we be alone?